Welcome back, folks, to frame three of this Kojammi Premiership match. Dan Beer versus Dave Lale. Currently one frame point each, first to five. And Dan Beer going to set the score here on frame three. And if you're a business interested in sponsorship, you could have your company logo on the player's shirts. Head on over to kojammi.com for further details.
Well, he's left me a few little... I'm trying to find your pry into your weakness, which is rolling the ball straight.
Christ. I'm very good at that. This is a toughie.
So Dan taking his time there and selecting his start three balls. Oh, Kojammi ball hit first off the break. That's a foul. And with no return, he's down to his last ball in hand. This is a crucial shot coming up. Gets a return. Good power hit. Oh, is it going to be one for two? Not quite. He's in a tricky situation now. Oh, watch that black ball. Oh, and it's crossed the live line.
No balls.
That is a disaster.
Dan setting a score of zero there. He'll be massively disappointed with that. Opens it right up now for Dave to retake his lead in this match. And it's a tricky situation for Dan's setup. He doesn't want to give Dave the opportunity of a round-ending foul off the break, because then he'll have done it in quicker time and he would still take the frame anyway. So Dan's opted for parking all the white balls in one big group behind the Kojammi ball. Quite a clever setup, but I don't think it's going to be enough. Dave just needs one pot here to guarantee the frame. Oh, and he gets it off the break. Oh, and it's gone straight in.
One.
A round ending foul on his second roll there. Don't think it was deliberate, but he won't care. He has taken the frame and earned another frame point, so that's 2-1 now to Dave. First to five will take the match if they still have time on the clock. And as always, folks, the action will continue tomorrow, so join us then for frame four.